During the World Cup, Twitter and Adidas partnered to bring the best real-time World Cup content to the masses. The campaign took over Canada's most sought-after digital displays, broadcasting 3,000 unique pieces of content live during multiple games, a first of its kind for out-of-home in Canada. The domination positioned Twitter as the go-to platform for the World Cup and drove conversion toward Adidas retail, proving that out-of-home can score big with fans,